It was on this day, May 3rd, 1980, that Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band would start a 6-week run on the US album chart with Against the Wind. Of course, the album would feature the singles Fire Lake and You'll Accompany Me, and the big song, Against the Wind. That was on this very successful day in rock history, May 3rd, 1980.